Mercer. This is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of the Guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. If you play by the rules, you walk away rich. You break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. You do what we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear? Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise to the test.
Wait a moment. You're not talking about Golden Gloarion. Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let her prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Brynjolf will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Oh, yes. Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in. Welcome to the thieves.
I suggest you listen to what Mercer... Welcome to the family, lass. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. We can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know their way around this place, and they'll be able to kick some extra jobs your way. Oh, and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with your new armor. Golden Glow Estate is a bee farm. They raise the wretched little things for honey. It's owned by some smart-mouthed wood elf named Arangoth. We need you to teach him a lesson by burning down three of the estate's hives and clearing out the safe in the main house. The catch is that you can't burn the whole place to the ground. That important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did. Aye, the last thing we want to be doing is crossing our clients. Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive. But if he tries to stop you from getting the job done, kill him. The Guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up. Golden Glow Estate brought in a mountain of gold for the Guild. You could almost call it our sweetest deal. Then out of the clear blue, Arangoth stopped sending us our cut. Mercer was, well, angry to put it kindly. So we send in Vex. Find out he's hired a bunch of mercenaries to guard the place. Aye. Arangoth sent the city guard packing and fortified the entire island. In fact, Vex barely made it out of there alive. You should talk to her about it before you go. You watch yourself on that island. Those mercenaries don't take prisoners. All eyes are on you, lass. Don't disappoint us.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
All eyes are on you, lass. Don't disappoint us.
So you're the new recruit, huh? Well, looks like you and I are gonna have to get very well acquainted. I'm the fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I'll pay you some coin for it. Minus a little slice for the guild, of course. I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade now and again, for a small fee. Sure, how about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and dump you into the cistern? Look, I've been in this business a long time, and I've seen all types. You can play it tough, or you can play it smart. Whatever. At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about down here is how much gold you can make us. Good. Then there isn't much more to say. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use. Usual guild rate. Let's take a look at them. Until next time.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear. One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of a guild's got. So if you think you're here to replace me, you're dead wrong. And two, you follow my lead and do exactly as I say. No questions, no excuses. Now you, I like. I've been getting sick of the pushovers that usually walk in here. I think you and I are gonna get along just fine. Now, it's time to get your feet wet, and I don't want to waste a lot of time talking about anything but business. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it for you. We're in a bad way down here. Who knows? Old Delvin thinks it's some kind of curse. I think he's crazy. If you want my opinion, I'd say it's just plain old bad luck. You can get out there and start making a name for us again. Make them start fearing us like they did long ago. And while you're at it, make a little bit of coin on the side. Not a bad deal, eh? Yeah, I did. That wood elf's wit. He's a lot smarter than I expected. Can you believe that fetcher had more than tripled the guard? There must have been 8 of them in there. It was like he was daring us to come and get him. Well, there's an old sewer tunnel that dumps into the lake on the northwest side of the island. That's how I slipped in there. Should still be unguarded. I handle the burglary, shill, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs. Every now and again, we like to remind the shopkeepers that we're in charge. If that means breaking into their strongboxes and stealing something valuable from them, then so be it. Feel like doing a bit of shopping? The guild way? Good. Here's what you need to do.
Brigands I can handle. But this talk of dragons? World gone mad, I say.
Speak, Elf.
Speak, Elf.
Need something?
What do you want?
No lollygagging.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you?
My husband Bearsea will be the death of me. Oh, he spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
I have all sorts of interesting items for sale.
Catchy, isn't it? In my youth, I was a fisherman. I had a beautiful ship named the Brawny Prawn. But the years have a way of creeping up on you. I ended up selling that ship to open this place. Seemed only fitting to name it after her. Well, changed it a bit, I suppose. If I had been smarter, I would have kept my boat. Coming to this city was a big mistake.
All right, then.
Jewelry with legendary are going...
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? People say I'm making gold off of other people's misery, but what else would I do? Smithing is all I know. Next time one of my shields deflects a killing blow, they'll change their tune. Smithing's been in my blood for generations. I owe my success to my forefathers and their recipe for flame. The secret is my forge. It consumes fire salts, a strange mineral that burns as hot as red mountain lava. Well, it was. Sadly, this forge is dying, and I've used the last of my fire salts. If I can't feed it soon, it may grow cold. You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire salt should give me all I need to bring this forge back to life. Take a look. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The forge knows the difference.
Rare trick. I'm selling fine jewelry here.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on. Look, I've moved all over Skyrim selling these bits of junk, and I'm barely scraping by. I'm not out to win friends, and I could care less if you're happy about your purchase or not. I just need the coin. The sooner I get out of Skyrim, the better. I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. Are you serious? The war is tearing the land apart. The dragons have returned seeking who knows what. Skyrim is going nowhere fast. If I were you, I'd pack up and get out of here before you end up in one of those burial cairns. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
What do you want?
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints. My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
My husband,
I have all sorts of interesting items for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. All right, then. Yeah? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Mm-hmm.
All the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. Now that we hear
rumors about the dragon. Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel. Take a look. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The Forge knows the difference.
Helgen. Destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe. Isn't it?
someone there? What was that? Must be my imagination. What was that? Must be my imagination. Thank you.